Hello, my name is Veerle Haverals and I work for the University of Antwerp, Belgium. This ILSA project video will give an overview on how to perform interlingual live re-speaking with delay. We continue to build on what you have learned in the previous modules, that is, the modules on subtitling, on simultaneous interpreting, and on intralingual re-speaking. Re-speaking quality depends to a great extent on how much delay you have. Delay is not décalage. Delay is the time gap between the production of the video, for example, and the moment it would be broadcasted. Assuming that you have a delay of at least 1 minute and you work with a team of one, two, three persons, you can proceed as follows. Prepare well in advance for your assignment. Create a terminology list, create a list of names, practice all the terms in your lexicon. Create macros for terms that your speech recognition software does not recognize. When the time comes to do the assignment itself, re-speak in short sentences and dictate punctuation marks. Ensure that you correct your lapses immediately and broadcast your text as quickly as possible so that your proofreader can correct any other errors. Try not to re-speak too literally and take the reading rate into account. You can certainly summarize, like you would do when creating pre-prepared subtitles. Ensure that your subtitles are idiomatic, but do not deviate unnecessarily from the original sentence structure, mainly because a sentence sometimes runs across multiple subtitles. If you adjust the sentence structure too much, an ID unit may have to be sent out too early by the broadcaster. The lecture video on working with delay will also give you a better idea on how this all works. Have a look at some of the simulations and try it yourself. Prepare as two situations, one for an exercise in interlingual re-speaking with preparation, so adding names and terminology to your lexicon. A second one, prepare for an exercise in interlingual re-speaking without preparation, and in that case, avoid saying names so that your editor won't have too much work to correct mistakes and will not lag behind too much.